Chào mừng các bạn đến với chương trình Học Tiếng Anh Online được thực hiện bởi Audiobook for the Fly.
Hello, hun.
What are you talking about it?
Oh, I'm just saying hi to people in the room.
Just keep your work.
Huh?
Keep say hello in the room, right?
Hello, Kevin. How are you?
Yes. Just keep low on. Okay.
Hello, hun. How are you?
Oh, I'm sad about that. Don't answer your question, right?
No. How are you? Hun, you're at home.
Actually, I'm không, nói chung là mệt nhưng mà nói chuyện với sếp xong rồi khỏe là mỏi luôn rồi đó. Đừng mệt nói chuyện với mỏi
vậy?
Luôn rồi đâu ghê.
Sếp thì mệt nói chuyện với hạnh xong sếp khỏe thì khỏe rồi đó.
No, not really.
Really?
But, yes. But Sid, what did you do yesterday?
Yes, what did I do yesterday? I went shopping.
You went shopping? Oh my god.
Thì.
You know, maybe do you know my message?
Did you see my message?
No.
Huh? Do you?
Right now. I asking that this time, not yesterday.
Oh, okay. Message gì? Wait. Message. Hẳn mới message xíu hả?
No. I sent that message yesterday, but I would like to ask you at this time. Did you see my message?
Let me see. Xem PowerPoint giùm hẳn. Phải không? Oh, really?
Yes.
I did not know. But I don't have PowerPoint.
You don't have PowerPoint?
Yeah.
But maybe I would like to ask you, do you have retirement? So after that, I will send a PowerPoint for you.
Oh, I see. I will download PowerPoint. I'll try to find PowerPoint. Để xin download cho. Xong rồi sao đó sẽ xem cái PowerPoint của hẳn, phải không? Được không?
No, but when you finish it, because maybe you seem so busy, huh?
Well, depends. Sometimes I'm busy, sometimes I'm not. Yeah.
But actually, on Wednesday, I have a report for my teacher.
This Wednesday, film. This Wednesday, right?
This Wednesday.
Oh,
this
no.
Wednesday, maybe at 3 p.m.
3 p.m. So I have to look at the PowerPoint before that, but I won't understand your PowerPoint.
But maybe you need to check the form, not the content.
I don't understand
about the content, you know.
Because ý nó là sếp không có đủ thông minh để coi cái PowerPoint để hiểu PowerPoint có hoài hạnh hẳn chứ gì phải không?
No.
Hiểu rồi, mình hiểu rồi. Chỉ cần coi cái design thôi hả? Coi cái design thôi.
Yes, maybe you check the design, not the content.
Hiểu. Mình chỉ cần coi hình dạng thôi hả? Chứ không có cái chữ thì level là vượt qua cái sự thông minh của mình hiểu.
Are you insulting me?
Am what? Am I what?
Insulting.
Insulting? No, you are insulting me.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Because maybe that's my thesis and you don't understand about my content.
Nó, thấy không? Nó chưa hết lời, nghĩ là sếp không có hiểu à. See that?
Yes.
You assume I don't understand. Okay.
Assume
là như mình đoán trước vậy đó.
Yes. I know that.
No. You know. I don't understand. Oh my god. Oh my god.
What? What the hell?
You,
oh, no.
You yim hang. You yim hang me.
Not really, because I worry that you seem don't understand about that. So that's why I told that you just check my design. That's it. Because
biết.
Maybe I will get the score about that.
Biết mà. Đâu có sự tin tưởng cái sự information của hạnh đang học đâu.
Information.
Okay.
Oh yes. But I will send you later, huh? Okay.
Sure. Để xích coi cái màu xanh màu đỏ có đẹp không vậy thôi, phải không?
Vậy luôn á.
Hiểu rồi,
phải không? Anh đừng mad
at me. Không cần coi chữ chứ gì. Hiểu. No problem.
Oh, trời ơi. So you're so easy to get mad.
Không,
You're like a
mad. I'm
boy,
not
but
mad.
girl.
I'm not mad. I'm
You're not mad.
bức xúc. Okay.
Bức xúc.
I'm bức
Bức
xúc.
xúc what?
I'm bức
Bức
xúc
xúc about what?
bức nút.
You know, you wear a t-shirt, not a shirt, so they don't have any nút mà tôi bức. Ê, bức nút là gì sức?
I have no idea. Cứ nghe người ta nói vậy đó. Bức xúc,
I
bức nút vậy
will.
đó. I have no
Just.
idea.
So, what did you buy yesterday?
What did I buy y'all? I didn't buy anything. I didn't buy anything.
You didn't buy anything, but you
Yeah.
went to the supermarket
Nó
near mall.
buồn lắm, because like xích xích thấy cái áo nó đẹp, cái xích vô xích thử cái xong cái mặc vô cái có bụng lồi ra 10 chân dần vậy đó, and then trời ơi, oh my god, gỡ ra không kịp luôn á.
See, you know, you should eat a lot of grapefruit.
Grapefruits,
Yes.
grapefruits. What is grapefruits? Tiếng Việt là gì?
Bưởi.
Well, bưởi tiếng
Bưởi.
Việt khác, bưởi là pomelo phải không? Pomelo.
Actually, when I was a student at high school, maybe my teacher told that pomelo is bưởi, but I don't know what the reason why when I go to the college and my teacher told grapefruit.
Yeah, grapefruits nó khác một tí xíu, nó khẳng lại, so ăn bưởi.
You can make the difference between grapefruit and pomelo.
Yeah, grapefruits, it looks, they look like oranges. They look like oranges.
Look like oranges.
Yeah, they are small. They are small. But
Okay.
pomelo, like cái bưởi đó, pomelos are large.
Là lá.
Yeah, and pomelo are large. Cái bưởi bưởi mà phải không?
Yeah,
Yeah,
it's big.
bưởi. Yeah, it's big like như cái đầu của xích đó. It's really
Bự hơn
right? Còn còn cái grapefruit nó bự trái cam vậy đó. Nó trái cam nó bự sao thì nó khoảng như vậy đó. Yeah,
I
yeah.
see. Yeah, so you should eat a lot of pomelo, not
Pomelos.
grapefruit.
Yeah, muốn xích nghèo phải không? Because pomelos are very expensive in the US.
Are very expensive.
Yes, are very
How much
expensive.
that? You can give.
I don't know, but and they only, let me see, they don't have a year round. They don't have pomelo year round.
Year round?
Yeah, pomelo
I
year
see.
round là không có quanh năm á, không có quanh năm.
Year round.
Right.
I see. So
Yeah.
you have to be more gọi là gì ta? Be more siêng năng là gì hot? Do a hot exercise.
Exercise mệt đúng không?
So that's why you cannot buy that t-shirt.
Ăn á, với nằm á, thì khỏe lắm mà sẽ exercise nó mệt ghê luôn á, sẽ không thích.
Ăn với nào nó khỏe muốn chết hả?
I know.
I'm so worried, maybe you know, I'm so worried about my report.
You're
I
worried.
don't know what the reason why still now I'm so a little worried when I stand in front of a lot of people, audience.
Oh, you have to present in front of people?
Yes,
How many
a lot
people?
of
Oh, really?
people.
How many people?
Maybe 50.
50. Oh, wow.
My God.
So đứng đứng trước 50 trình bày cái bài PowerPoint phải không?
Yes.
Wow, you're fine. I think you do fine. You'll be fine.
I hope that because maybe I'm worried about I cannot answer the question of my
Nếu
teacher.
nếu không trả lời được thì bị quê, hạnh quê, thiệt là quê luôn.
You look so fun about that, hả?
Quê dữ lắm á. Nếu mà chắc mất mặt, mất hân hạnh dữ lắm ha.
See, you know,
Danh dự đồ, danh dự đồ chắc mất luôn vậy đó.
If I can, I will hit you right now.
Oh my god, trời
You
ơi,
are
xíu
so
hả?
lucky.
Mà
You are
đứng lên
so
mà xíu nói
lucky.
chuyện run run trước đám đông trả lời không được sẽ xíu xấu hổ.
Ôi là trời. Ôi là trời, you are not my friend. You a drinker. I don't know you, huh?
Okay, fine. No,
Oh,
I think you'll be
you are
fine.
evil.
No, you'll be fine. I have confidence
Yes, but you know, but
that you
I
can do
really
well.
want to send a PowerPoint file for you too soon, but I'm so disappointed about that because I sent a message and you couldn't
Oh, I'm
check
so
my message.
yeah, I didn't. I was so busy. I was sleeping.
Sleeping.
Well,
You
but
seem sleeping a lot.
I can't look at PowerPoint without. I need a software, film. Like I need PowerPoint, right?
Do you have a software?
No.
You don't have a software in your computer?
I'll download it. I'll find it. I'll download it.
Yes. Maybe I use 2030, the version of PowerPoint. Yeah.
Okay.
So
Oh.
you have to update the
The really phải
the
vậy đó
latest
hả? Phải
version.
phải bắt buồn ta vậy đó hả?
Yes.
Sức
Because maybe
sức
when
sức sức có cái PowerPoint thời đời Windows 95 được không vậy?
no,
Vậy hả?
it will be get a lot of mistakes. Nó chạy á,
Yeah, okay.
yes. You have
So
to
dùng
download it,
sâu
okay?
sâu hạnh dùng xong software tối tân không vậy?
Trời, I have to gọi là gì ta? I don't want to out of
Ý nói sức là học đấy chứ gì không?
Sức
Hiểu rồi.
là ông cụ non.
Ok.
Yes, but I hope when I send that PowerPoint file for my teacher, that I won't get any mistake about the form do mình design.
Ok, real.
Ok, thẩm mỹ là cái gì sức?
Aesthetic. It's
Can
called
you try it?
as sao hỏi mấy câu khó không vậy? Aesthetic. Yeah, that looks right. Aesthetic.
It's so strange.
Yeah, cái chữ
Maybe I
này is very
haven't
strange. Aesthetic. Let me see.
aesthetic. Check the dictionary, please. Maybe I don't believe you.
Hay quá ha, kêu chắc giùm luôn, đúng rồi đó, thấy không? Oh my god, I am good. Đúng rồi đó. Yes.
Sorry.
Thẩm mỹ Yep.
Yes.
Aesthetic. Ý là
Do you have a good aesthetic?
ý là cái mắt nhìn thẩm mỹ đó phải
Yes.
không? Ok, gì nào, nó không phải gì nào. Do you have eyes for
Do you
aesthetics?
have eyes for aesthetic?
Yes. Yes, of course. Trời ơi, siết tán tỉnh là siết dùng con mắt để nhìn. Of course.
Don't mention about that because maybe your level of learning is bad.
Okay, never
But
mind.
maybe you love you like a lighter color or the
Oh, cái
darker.
PowerPoint đó, hả? I like a darker color. It's
What do you like?
easy. It's easy on the eyes.
But when you show on the screen, you have to choose a lighter color, right?
No, mostly I think I prefer my PowerPoint to be like a darker color, or at least I like a blue color, like a bluish color.
Bluish?
Yeah,
Ah,
it's easier
red.
to see. No, not red, not red, or dark red, dark red. I think.
Oh, yeah, dark red.
Right. Yeah, dark
I
red's
mean
good.
that.
Okay. Yeah. Anything that's kind of darker color.
But
I
see,
think.
what will you do today? Do you have any plan today?
Yes. After this, I have to go somewhere.
You go
And
somewhere, and when will you be returned?
afternoon, evening, near evening.
Evening?
You
Near
want me
evening?
to look at your PowerPoint today?
Yesterday, maybe in the evening, and in Vietnam in the morning, right?
Right.
Oh my God.
Well, just send me through. Can you send me after this through Skype, and then when I have time, I'll look at it.
No, not I cannot send on Skype because
Oh.
maybe the gọi là gì ta, cái dung lượng nó lớn quá.
Really? Wait. How big is your file?
6100 kilobyte, ai hai bài gì đó kilobyte.
6100 kilobyte hả? Vậy có 6 mét hả? Yeah, you can do it.
But maybe when I send on Facebook, I cannot send it. I don't know why.
Oh, email me then. Email.
Email, yeah. I will send you on
email,
right?
Có biết email sẽ không? Do you know my email?
Yeah, I have.
Oh, you have it? Okay, alright.
But you know, sometimes I check my email.
Uh-huh.
Yes, and I just saw the latest. Gì ta? The latest passes. No.
The latest.
Gọi là gì? Cái bài văn là essay, the latest.
Latest essay. Mm-hmm. And so.
But you haven't checked my.
What? What do you mean?
Có nghĩa là
you sent me an email?
For a long time.
Really? No biết.
Yes.
I don't.
How often do you use your email?
Nói chung cái email của Signal quảng cáo nhiều lắm, spam nó rất là nhiều. Hiện tại bây giờ nó có 17.000 cái spam mà Signal chưa mở ra.
Oh my god.
I'm horrible. Anyway. Yeah, well, thank you for talking to me.
Dễ luôn á hả? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Ôi là trời, please check my email hả?
Huh? All right. Thank you for that.
And I hope you will send me soon, huh?
Yes. Okay. Well,
cho Sik khỏi ngủ luôn.
Email Sik xong rồi có thể báo cho Sik trong Skype hay gì đó. I say later.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like that. Huh?
Yes.
All right. Yes. Thank you. See ya. Bye.
Yeah. Bye, Sik.
Bye. Alright, so Hạnh đang làm cái presentation. Tại vì Si sẽ lấy cái bằng thạc sĩ phải không? Trước khi lấy bằng, Si phải trình diễn những cái thí nghiệm của her. Gì? Nó kêu bằng gì? Bảo vệ cái gì đó? Cái thesis của mình đó, phải? Something like that. Yeah. Cho nên Hạnh nhờ mình giúp, tưởng mình giúp gì, giúp coi cái màu PowerPoint có dịu cái con mắt không, vậy thôi, chứ không có giúp ngữ pháp, không có giúp không có giúp văn cái gì, lời văn hay gì hết á. Buồn ghê luôn.